Let us start with question number 9. Ramesh earns 40,000 per month. He spends 3/8 of his income on food. And 1/5 of the remaining, the word remaining is very important.
Yes.
On LIC premium. And yes. Half of the remaining, it means again what is left on other expenditure. So we have to find the left. Let's see how you have done. Salary per month, 40,000. Fraction of salary spent on this. This part, these two statements are incorrect. Fraction of salary is not 1/5.
Fraction of salary remaining. Remaining salary.
Of remaining. Write down.
Yes.
And fraction of salary spent on other expenditure of remaining. Okay.
Yeah.
Money spent on food. So simple multiplication, 3/8 of 40,000. So this will be what? 8 times 5, 40, 5,000, 15,000 rupees is on the food. Remaining money, 25,000, good. Money spent on LIC, 1/5 of 25,000, 5,000. Remaining money is 20,000. How you get it? Show that thing. So 25,000 minus 5,000. Okay. So remaining money is 20,000. This is perfect. So other expenditure was, what was the other expenditure? Half of remaining. This is half of remaining, 20,000 divided by 2, 10,000. So remaining money is 10,000 rupees. How do you get it 10,000 rupees?
10,000 is how much? 20,000 minus 10,000.
Okay, show that thing.
Yeah.
Okay, copy this thing.